Joanna Lumley. I play Patsy in Absolutely Fabulous, which used to be a television show and is now a movie, and Fab the Movie. And I'm here to tell you how to be fabulous in your life. You're probably feeling a bit dusty, a bit sad, a bit shabby. You're thinking, how can I get ahead? How can I be fabulous like Joanna? Well, this is how. First of all, no matter what shape your mouth is, draw it much, much bigger with a pencil outline. Draw a huge mouth, practically up to your nostrils, practically down to your chin. Fill it in with red. Have a big red mouth. That's the beginning of being fabulous. The second thing is, when you come into a room and you've got to talk to somebody, go up to that person, and no matter what they're looking like, and believe me, they'll be looking shocking, say, oh, you look fabulous. And as soon as you say that to them, they go, oh no, you look fabulous. Yes, that's a score. The third thing, how to get fabulous friends. People underneath tend to have fabulousness running through them. I mean, I'm sitting in a room now with just a crowd and an adoring audience who are silenced because just to be in my presence, they feel, is enough for them. And how do you keep these fabulous friends happy? You just generate fabulousness. You start saying, you're fabulous. You have the big red mouth on. You smile a lot. If you have to give them money, if that helps. Have money, carry money. Just a single dollar bill occasionally. They're so grateful. Sign it if you have to. So that's one way of being fabulous. If you have to, ask them to come and stay with you. To come and live with you. They'll love you forever. They'll say, this person is fabulous. And so that's great. So now you've got a huge red mouth, your pockets are empty, you've got a house full of strangers. This is the way to live a fabulous life. Fabulous clothes, wear very bright colours, borrow jewellery, don't own it, darling. If you have to pick it up in a shop, just say, it's mine. They won't take it off you because you're looking fabulous and you've got the huge red mouth. What else about being fabulous? If you can, have a script writer with you at all times. So when you're just beginning to fade at the end of the evening, people are going, but she used to be fabulous, what's happened? Jab that script writer with a pen and it'll have to come up and it'll ring just off camera, because you're always on camera for fabulous. Just off camera, it'll have a few beautiful little amusing slick remarks. You can just read them out and people go, oh, oh, she's fabulous. Okay, that's what I'm going to tell you, in case you become more fabulous than me. Probably not possible, but just in case.